82 miles an hour. Over to the left. Now the reason there's a 60 is because they're going to be doing, they're doing some work up here on this Kimball exit. Over to the right. Certainly recommend to turn these trucks down. Start, stop, this is 141, maybe a couple more, at 72 miles an hour. Over to the left. Worst thing about having a wreck with a big truck is having a wreck with two of your own trucks in the same one. It's about 1 second away from your truck, your lead one there, that orange, copper, whatever you want to call it. Over to the right. You probably need a better CB antenna. Then he'd be able to get out further. We'd have to ride so close. Got a car over here. We just wanted to show you what it looked like. Change. Wow. He just floated right on over there. We're going to move to the right to show you this. Look at there. 83 miles an hour. 81 miles an hour. Start. Stop. 1.15. Go over to the left. Now that car is sandwiched in between two of your trucks there. Over to the right again. I'll show you this following distance. Yeah, he's running down that car. probably is going to want to come on over. He just stays right with him. The other one's up there running down that pickup truck. Get out of the way or I'll run you over. You can see the traffic up there. Your other one got to touch his brakes up there. You get a lot of these trucks trying to make this hill. You know, you get somebody you may want to pass somebody else if they're going quite slow. And then your truck's barreling down the highway 80 miles an hour. He comes up on the truck trying to pass or something that doesn't do nearly 80 miles an hour. He'll say, oh, he just cut out in front of me. Look at that. Look at your other one running down that pickup truck like that. Other one, he's got a minivan or something in front of him. That lead one up there. You see the traffic starting slow? See the brake lights up there? Well, this is who you got behind the wheel of your truck. Two guys here, four gals. There's no trucks out here that do 82 miles an hour. So all these guys end up doing is just running up somebody's ass. There aren't even too many people that like to do 82 miles an hour. Push that in front of this truck here.